I have chosen to make my confession this day here. Before I will address the whole congregation tomorrow. I can sense the presence of a great evil. Evil greater than